Every child has the right to a free music education.
Have fun and sing the music.
Yeah.
Now we're going to go to our lesson. So welcome to the Solfege America Initiative.
Lesson 17 of 32, the Do major, C major scale. Part 1 of 7. Tuning to concert pitch La, A, 440 Hz, and finding plus establishing the new scale. The Do major, C major scale has no sharps or flats in its natural mode. When using a major scale, we capitalize the names of the notes and the harmonic abbreviations of the major or augmented intervals and chords for easier notational recognition. In the major harmonic mode, the seventh note is lowered by one chromatic semitone to create more tonal relevant harmonic relationships. For a brief introduction to the Liviano method for ear training and sight singing, please Google the words about Liviano method ear training and you will have the link to a free YouTube presentation on this subject. One more thing. When singing notes which are altered or belong to scales with sharps and flats, you do not have to name the alteration, sharp, double sharp, flat, or double flat. It would be too cumbersome and it would stifle your singing. Alterations are intimated through intonation.
Listen, sing, repeat.